Okay, just before I start the video, I've decided I will include the final two levels in this last video. This is part 20, guys. So over 20 hours today, there's going to be my 9-year anniversary specials going out. One is Singularity and one is this. So I think I'm going to try and structure it as best as I can, that maybe every hour this comes out and then every couple of hours Singularity comes out. Singularity is only, I think, 14 videos, so including a bonus one, so that will be coming out, I think, in between, maybe sort of in between some of these episodes. There'll be one of those coming out. Okay, they are longer than these videos, admittedly, and they probably will be finished by the time you watch this. I don't know how I'm going to structure it yet. I haven't quite decided, haven't even uploaded it yet. I need to still edit the rest of Xena, and to do that, I need to finish it. Anyway, without further ado, guys, let's get on to the final two levels of Xena Warrior Princess. Playing this blind for my 9-year anniversary special, and I just want to take this moment now to thank everyone who has given me these 9 years. I really appreciate it. There are loyal subscribers like Colin, and I can't remember your name, I'm so sorry, but you commented on my Wolf Princess, something like that, commented on my tribute to the Queen when she died last year. Those two I can remember, and there are many others that have been loyal, but they are two main ones that I'm picking to have been loyal. Colin is one of my mods on Twitch. He is fantastic, he is amazing, he is done so much for me. He has given his time to mod my streams without even asking for anything in return except good quality content. He's over in the States, he's a brother from across the pond, and I consider him a friend, just like I consider Merrick a friend as well. Oh, also, yes, of course, Merrick as well. Three people who I want to include in that. Sorry, Merrick. Forgot you there, mate. But though, look, Merrick and Colin especially, two people in my life who have modded my channel, and me and Merrick have done quite a lot of work together with our podcast, as you all know, and I consider Merrick and Colin a friend. I haven't personally spoken to Wolf Princess personally over Discord or anything like that, or aside from in the comments, but Colin and Merrick I have personally spoken to for a long time. Not saying that anyone else is less valuable than those three. All I'm saying is that those three are the three I'm picking as three main people who I know have been loyal. There are, of course, other people. Of course there are. But I can't name everyone. I've got 536 people. If I was to sit here and name every single person, I'd be here for about an hour and a half, if not more. So, and I don't know everyone who has subscribed. A lot of people may not comment on my videos. You know, that kind of thing. Anyway, enough of that. Let's get into it. So thank you again, guys, and to the three especially. Thank you, guys, especially. You don't know how much it means to me, honestly. These 9 years have been so much. And do you know what? 10 years next year. It's 10 years next year that I would have been doing this channel. It is here that Xena must use her skill to unravel the secret of the gates of that word. The old protectors will not reveal their secrets without a fight. The Lineup Operas is the key. Of Orpheus. Orpheus is the key. You must activate the Homolink Gate by defeating the Auric Protectors. One down. Zeus, no loitering. So am I in a place where the gods are then? This is like up in sort of like where gods reside. I'm not sure what the Greeks call where the gods reside. Well, the gods sort of place of residence, let's say. Unlocks the gates. Oh, my Xena, come on!
What's your involvement with Calibrax and her cult?
I have no interest in them, except that this Calibrax is getting on my nerves. If you need it, I'll help you get rid of her.
Strike the tones in order and the hammer gate will open. One more dude, isn't there? How do I know what order it is? That's why I opened this to get over to this last Oh my god! And in the cutscene, I can potentially get the shots. I don't even know what order that you do them in. I don't know what order. How do you know what the fuck? I'm starting to get really pissed off! I don't want to know. And because you read the gate, you fell off. Stop reading the gate! Stop reading the gate! Or the fucking sign! Don't read the sign! How do you know what you're doing? Now I'm fucking looking this up. These things are so fucking hard to hit! Xena, get up!
Since you have the lyre, you can use it to open the gate.
How do you do it? How do I open the gates? Right. Why doesn't it say that to you? That took me the longest of any level so far. Oh my god. I'm going to have to do some editing on this one. I wasn't going to do much editing on this LP at all. But that, I'm going to have to. Because the amount of times I fucking fell off. Those fucking flying fucking bastard things.
You are too late, Xena. My powers are complete. All that remains is the death of you and your friend. Destroy her!
Bring it on, bitch. Calibrax has now assembled the elements of the ultimate power. Gabriel is moments away from sacrifice. It's all up to you. Battle on, Xena. You must find a way to collapse the temple to save Gabrielle. As all around you collapses, seek refuge at the altar. It's your only chance.
Calibrax, I think your magic act just disappeared.
Okay. It seems a bit too easy.
Help me, Xena!
I can't move!
I think your magic act just disappeared. This is fucking... I don't know what are you meant to do?
Thank you. If you don't count being held captive in this stinking place, listening to that bimbo rant all day about taking over the world. They gave me nothing to eat, nothing to drink, and the smell of those black vipers would make a barbarian sick.
Speaking of food, I'm hungry. Hmm. Sacred black vipers. I hear these things taste like chicken. Hmm. Not bad. If you can get around the smell.
Now that's...
Alright, there you go. That's the end of Xena Warrior Princess. Your quest is complete. Your rank is Warlord. Here's your total. Time, 1 hour 46 and 41 minutes. 1 hour 46 and 41 minutes. 1 hour and 46 minutes and 41 seconds. Enemies defeated, 290. Hostage saved, 12. Items collected, 185. And 41 scrolls out of 42. So on the whole, I really enjoyed that. I thought it was a very, very good, it's a great game. It's a great game. I played it when I was really young. I always wanted to try it, but I never actually got into it. I never got a chance. But yeah, I actually enjoyed that. I think you can go back and look at other levels that you haven't got every single scroll. If we... look at the thing. So we got scrolls in that. I didn't pick them up in that one apparently. So every level I picked up two scrolls. Except for one. Which was, I have no idea. Ah, that one. That's the only one I didn't pick up the scroll. Alright then guys, I might give a bonus video with me trying to get these last few scrolls. But until then guys, that's going to be the end of this. And this is the end of the 9-year anniversary specials. It's just two, this and Singularity. I love Singularity, it's one of my favourite games. I had to redo it though because I had a lot of problems with recording. But this is it for now. I'm going to be going on to a Wolfenstein now. I'm doing the 2009 version. Really enjoying it so far. I started it, couldn't really get into it. I played Return to Castle Wolfenstein. I'm really having been enjoying that. By now, you may well get Return to Castle Wolfenstein in the next few months. It could well come out. I haven't had a schedule yet. And until April, my next quarterly... updates for the channel in every quarter now. So I'll do one in January, I'll do one in April, April, May, June, July, August, and then September, November, December. January, not December necessarily. That's it then, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in whatever comes next on the channel. Thank you again for the 9 years, and yeah, thank you. That's me out. Hi guys, thanks for watching. This has been recorded by me, Classic Gamer, and this is my 9-year anniversary special, one of however many I decide, not quite sure at the moment. But if you do like this video, remember to comment, like, and subscribe. I really appreciate you watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye. Hi, thanks for watching. This game has been recorded and edited by me, Classic Gamer. My Twitch is in the description below. Go over there if you want to see me go live, and follow me as well. I really appreciate it. This has been my 9-year anniversary special, and if you like what you watched, remember to comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye. Hi. Thanks for watching. This has been recorded and played by me, Classic Gamer. If you want to go and follow me over on Twitch, the link is in the description down below. And if you like what you see, remember to comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.